A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise. I'll show him how we do things in Shoal's Gate. What happened to the sloop sellers? If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Good find.
Jesus, so quiet now.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
I wonder if I should check on his wife.
Hope it's not the gloom.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful. Starving.
I'm not feeling all that well.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Need brass hammers to walk the streets these days. Easier to die in this town than make a living here.
I need to sleep.
Salda's still not ready. Let's see now. Cousin.
I half expect us to join the piles of St. Louis, laughing about and hurry uptown. Let us pray that it does not. For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Gods to Grave Olds. Where was I? Benefit richly. So for the madam, I made a gilded copy, set with the very finest glass, befitting a whoremonger. Oh, come on! What? Did I see someone? Wasn't anything after all.
You've a mind for details. Use it!
Is this fun for you? You sadist!
You've a mind for details.
Use it!
This is torturous. He's still around.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Works my fingers to the bone. Yes, yes, yes. The real money is in the original piece. I'll keep close in my workshop till you find a buyer outside this reeking city.
An original and a copy. A nice scam, Lygrove. Good of you to write it down for me.
We should have summered in Blackbrook.
I'm not feeling all that well. I'm getting sick, I know it.